Can I get another drum roll, please?
I said before I was gonna be up here again, and it's really hard for me to say words when, you know, it's really an emotional process for me to, you know, actually, you know, be here, because I never thought I was gonna be in one of these places. I always thought I was gonna, you know, end up like the rest of my family, you know, die of alcohol and, you know, and never get help, because it's truly, you know, seeing my uncle pass away, you know, it was really one of the things that, you know, that I thought I was gonna, you know, go through too, you know. I'm gonna go out that way, you know, so, you know, I didn't know how to ask for help, you know, but I really thank my parents for, you know, finding me to come to Elevate. And, you know, if I without them, I wouldn't be here. So I want to thank the staff here too, the counselors, the people that, you know, that I talk to. This has been really good being here. I sleep at night real good. You know, I'm myself again. I'm not, you know, like miserable, can't sleep at night, you know. Took everything for granted, you know, looked at life like everything was a piece of shit, you know. So really thanks for this place to exist, and I hope a lot of people come here and change their lives, you know. And thanks all of you and the people in detox, you know, without you guys, you know, everyone who puts in their effort and their energy, you know. I always say something good. If you don't have nothing good to say, don't say it. You know, someone out there will hear you, and, you know, they'll thank you for later on for that. So, you know, thanks to all of you. Thanks, Carrie, for everything. And you guys have a good day.